The temperature calibration needs to be performed before the moisture calibration. The temperature calibration will only need to be performed once. To calibrate temperature, we first need to load the Run screen. On the Home screen, select the current operating configuration. Right now it says Guidance, but we need to switch to our Harvest configuration. Once the proper configuration is selected, press Select Event. The Management Selection screen will appear. Select the current growing season and grower. When performing this configuration, you should utilize a test farm and field. This way you won't log any junk data to your real operation. If you do not currently have a test farm or field, one can be added by pressing the appropriate Add button. Press the next arrow to proceed. At the Product Selection screen, select the crop type that you will be harvesting. In this case, the default of corn is correct, so we can press the next arrow. Since we're using a test farm and field, there's no reason to set up regions or variety tracking, so press the green check mark to finish loading your configuration. You are now returned to the home screen, and the Run screen icon appears. Press it to load the Run screen. On the bottom left of the Run screen, press the Moisture button. The Moisture Calibration screen will appear, and we want to select the Temperature tab. Ag Leader recommends that you perform the temperature calibration while in a stable temperature environment, like your shed, prior to operating the machine. In this example, the outside air temperature is 62 degrees, but the calibrated temperature is currently displaying 68 degrees. We need to lower the temperature offset by 6 degrees so the calibrated temperature matches the actual outside air temperature. Press the down arrow to lower the calibrated temperature. Once you have entered the correct temperature into the display, press the check mark to accept the temperature calibration.